Hello, hope everybody's doing well today. Figured more compact claustrophobia than the someone special to me recommended that I should play it, so. Which you'll never know. Sorry. Hope everybody's doing well today. Well, when we last left off, I finally got the miniaturization field going. I also did a lot of grinding for the space. So we'll put that. There. Whatever, now seems to talk to a friend. No worries. Always. Actually, hold on. Thankfully, these things don't need power, so I don't need to suffer with that. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, I need to make obsidian. So I gotta find a way to automate this. Copper, servo, three glass. Thank you. right. I think having an igneous extruder would not be good. Oh, Sphex, how's your vacation going? Obsidian. So I need. I do need power. I also have an idea. Body still hurts, but it was a blast. Nice. I don't think your body should be hurting, but whatever boats are floating. Need to have 3, so tell my professor she's an angel? Hell yeah. Did you talk with her lots on like a personal level? We also met her husband. Did you flirt with him? I'm joking, please don't. Alright. So let's see. Portable tank, magma crucible. I'm gonna need fluiducts. I'm gonna need a hardened fluiduct. What I'm gonna need is stone first. Can't do anything right. Do you want observatory picks? Well, of course. I've never been to an observatory myself, so I kind of want to see. If you're allowed to, of course. I know sometimes, like, I don't know why, but like sometimes they have like NDAs or something. Where I am? Okay. Oh, we have glass. They'll put in Misc Media? Well, I would say so. Done? Oh, good. Okay. Let me take a quick gander. Wow. Why is there a Canadian flag? Also, that's super exciting. As a week, well, I was on. I'm alive. Those are some really cool picks. Did you learn lots? Are they part of the collaboration that built them? Ah. Sorry we intruded on your space again. Twin telescopes Gemini North in Hawaii. Ooh. Would you ever consider like working at that observatory? It's an engineer's area unless you get a postdoc on astronomical equipment. I see. I was just curious. Well, I kind of screwed up because I kind of wanted to make it one higher, but it's whatever. I was about to say, ah shit, sad Xenoblade music. But then again, half the Xenoblade music is sad. Wait, did you see the ending of Future Redeemed, Sphix? Got the Flawless Next Come 2 and then went to Black City and lost all my guys? GG. Got a Pissney ad? Wow. Alright. Wait, I have an idea. Got a kilo of, that's a lot of peanuts. I have an idea. I'm just gonna drop this here. And then actually, I have one. I'm just gonna check what it's called. Tunnel. Void engineering block. Elohim. He's been really noisy as of late. BB, I'm gonna move. All right. Hi, Tiny Toast. Man, I'm very frustrated right now. We're doing construction across the street, and at piss hours now, it's almost 6:30, and they got a floodlight aimed directly into my computer room. If they had moved it like a foot to the left, I would be blind right now. Wait. Oh, I just need two. Elohim. His breath smells like McDonald's. What a strange cat. Right west. Nice one, Gumbo. Actually, half decent joke. Anyways, Gumbo, how have you been today? I woke up right now. Nice. Excuse me. Invar and Koss and Hardened Glass. I need to make a ton of Invar. Two iron and a nickel. Does this mod pack end? Do you ever get free? Yes, I do. But it involves making large machines and like a nuclear reactor. Ow. Elohim, that was very sharp. I even have a set I use for it. That'll be for water. Now I need recommended single player games enough. I think I'm really enjoying my Magicraft. Yeah, a lot of what you recommend is multiplayer, but you always play it solo, usually. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with that, I'm just saying that's what I've just noticed. east. Fuck's sake. Multiplayer game cannot be enjoyed solo, then it's cringe, I think. Too awkward to invite a drone in. I guess it makes sense. Now I just need water generator. Yeah, should be good enough, I think, especially since the igneous extruder, I think, is quite slow. To find, where did I put the hardened glass? Did I use it all up? Invar glass. All right. Okay, and now I need to make fucking need to make retrievers. All right. Problem is, I gotta be really careful with obsidian, because if I place it down wrong, I'm not gonna be able to get it for a very long while. I need sorry. Need lead dust. So now that you're awake, Gumbo, do you have any plans? Play the videoed game. Ok, ok. Why is it not working? Why is this not accepting anything? I guess this works. All right. Thank you. I think I need something with a higher transfer power. Have to make some signalum. Actually, no, we'll just do hardened. It. Oh, I didn't have keep inventory on. There's just a dead final in there now. This song does not work, I feel. What do you mean? What the fuck? I'm pressing E. Right. Brother puppy to work today? Nice. So you had a good day then, I presume? Fucking Menril. Oh, no, never mind. Wireline verification fix some deficiencies? Nice. Well, doesn't sound too hard then. Some jackass fucked up our pipe and tried- what? Like, are you talking about like some sort of civilian coming on site, or like an actual worker? Excuse me, sorry. Worker on the weekend? Do you think they'll ever figure out who did? Do I have any other obsidian? I do not. But I do need to like... Sorry. We think we know who, only two companies were there over the weekend. Sent a photo of it missed me for C1's. How the hell does one do that? Doesn't seem like too difficult to like. Is it like an aluminum pipe or what kind of pipe is it?
Thank you.
I'm impressed by that didn't scratch up the wall. Probably them. Oh, okay. Well, I hope they catch whoever did it. Electrum silver. It doesn't sound like it's too difficult to fuck it up, but whoever did didn't know it up to their mistakes, basically. Damage like that is how you got fired. Make sure you always own up to your mistakes, then. I'm looking at you specifically, Severed. I'm messing with you. Very open with my fuck-ups? Well, that's a good quality to have. Because I know a lot of people who are very much not responsible. Responsible, have I told you about the time I nearly set the farm on fire? No, but it sounds like an awesome story, please tell. Listen, I just saw the receipts go black when you used a letter. Kind of our star dropped it on floor. Nice. It was a few days ago. I can't really blame being young and stupid. Jeez, dude. Crazier than I am. I shit myself out of existence. That's why I like watching you temporarily lobotomy. Okay. I get over much faster. Everything loads up on my PC compared to my laptop. It's maybe the most happy in a while. Well, I'm glad. So when are you buying an engagement ring? And if I said that in front of your girlfriend, I apologize for the shitstorm I have just caused. She is school at the moment? Oh, okay. Oh, I have a different idea. Hope to give me relaxation. Heard you say that. When you say weird looks, is that a good thing or a bad thing? Alright, I need... Wait, two light engineering again. Fuck, that's not what I meant to do. I've just been looking at Steam games. Black Ops 2 is 80. What? Fuck's sake. Treyarch really needs to. Okay, so at least it works. I know what to do. When it was released, it was 80. That shit way back when it was on PS3. For us, it was the Xbox 360. That's going to frustrate me. I need one more pearl, but I need obsidian for it. Thank you. Actually, do I still have the pyroclastic converter? I think it's called pyroconnector glue. That's it. Oops. Can I do this now? Or is it still not enough? Yeah, it's still being a fucking drain. No, Gumbo's just right now it's called Magic Craft or something like that. He's been trying to get people to play it. What a fucking reaction that was. Let's see how this goes. Is it resisting it? Yeah, it's going very, very slowly up. I definitely need more thermoelectric generators, though. I know I really should move on to nuclear soon, but you know, the only Doom I've ever actually fully played is Doom 3. You know, there's not enough in this thing. Yeah, now I just gotta slowly wait for that other thing so I can... Do you recommend RE games? Are you talking Resident Evil? Because the only one I've really played is 5. I tried playing the new ones, like Resident Evil Village and all that kind of stuff. Doesn't feel right. Because Resident Evil to me, especially with the movies, has always been like... Like the zombies and the virus and whatnot. They just kind of just went for like straight up horror in my opinion. Like it feels less zombie than anything. Is there anything I can do while waiting? I do need snow. If you want the one I played for sure is Resident Evil 5, and I actually kind of enjoyed that one I played with Moist. Wait, I can also do this. You know what? I'll do this slow way just so I can get some extra. Actually, what if I? Does fill it up. Wait, can I make a mechanical squeezer? No, I can't. Because it requires a friggin' mineral. We don't really, kinda. A lot of the newer ones, no. Because there's no real interconnecting plot from what I can tell. Oh, I fucking love this song. Would anybody be upset if I cranked the song? Fuck it, I'm cranking it. If anybody's upset by it, please let me know. I used to, like, listen to it in my car. I love that song. Too bad it comes from probably like one of the shittiest games in existence. Yeah, I wouldn't say like overly shitty, just one of the bad ones. Anyways, if you guys are wondering what game that's from, it's Sonic Heroes. I believe there's a way to instantly dupe Blizz Rods. Right, it was with a fluid infuser. Oh well. Please tell me you're talking about your game. This is where I gotta program my own robot, and I don't want to do that just yet. What are your thoughts on the strategy? It doesn't matter how much damage I do, I apply poison strikes, capacity, and die instantly. It's rare that you get games that allow you to do that, that's the problem. Struggling with that now. I gotta build like
It's
The one thing I gotta do is I gotta build a tough alloy. I just gotta get a shit ton of uranium. That's the first and foremost of it. Okay, I gotta create a fucking... This time I have still have the thing bookmarked. Okay, cool. And I wanted LEU, I think. Here, let me share with you the site I'm using. This is the site I'm using. 666 is going to be an internal of 666. I just want normal. Well, I can just do uranium ingot. I can just do straight up uranium ingot, apparently. I think. Excuse me. Alright, I'll run this. Cooling rate must be a pause. What? I'm definitely gonna have to make a cryothium recycler. Requiring magnesium and quartz, which is interesting. With the net heat, it's not bad. Stop it for now. Oh no, so I'm definitely gonna have to create a cryothium recycler. It's something I really didn't want to do, but I know I have to now. Lapis. You know what? Can I get rid of Lapis? Actually, I'm gonna get rid of Lapis, Diamond, Emerald. Everything else looks fine. What's Helium? Liquid Helium. I'll rerun it, see what happens. While this is running and you guys are watching this, we're just going to quickly search up Helium. Okay, so I can make liquid helium. Oh boy. Now I'm going to stop it. And get rid of glowstone and helium. It's got a low net heat, or it's under net heat. So I think this is what we'll go with. But I am gonna need that cryotherium recycler. I'm gonna need a fluid infuser. Then an electrolyzer. Alright, you know what? Let's start off the very beginning. We need water. Oh, I just realized I'm still got the screen up. Sorry. I'm also gonna need a fuck ton of graphite. You know what, we'll take it all. No, I'll take half. Step one in the fuck long process. I'm probably gonna be using like a bunch of the space first, other stuff, but. Thank you. Why do I keep doing that? I gotta make more string. What? No. First off, that's extremely fucked. Alright, I need... What you're saying, you remind me that meme crashed my internet? Good. What a shitty meme though. That sounds like. That's fucked. So I need fluid infuser. And then I also need pulverizer, I think. I think is the right call. Gotta wait for this damn thing to go. I need advanced plating. Graphite ingot, two copper solenoids, and a machine chassis. Excuse me. He's stealing a tough alloy. Holy shit, go faster. What do I need for? Oh, wow. I gotta connect these up though, that's the thing. Every time I do this shit. What is this from? It sounds so generic boy band. Welcome back, Uni. How's it going? Oh, it's Gran Turismo. I'm probably getting vibe muted at this point. Anyways, Uni, how you doing? I'm existing. It's better than not existing. If anything's troubling you, don't be afraid to talk about it. If you don't want to talk about it, that's okay. I need it. Lava 4 again. Right. Fucking kidding me, I ran out of cold coke. Piss and shit. How's this doing, by the way? Up to 22, nice. just sort of stuck? Oh, well, I'm sorry to hear that. Hopefully you can come unstuck soon. I'm just gonna leave this unplugged for now. I'm gonna at least leave its progress. Hopefully move out in the next 2 to 4 years and I don't plan on doing college for at least a decade after school ends, so I don't push factor where getting less enjoyment from games and wasting hours on YouTube shorts. Well, why don't you pick up like a new hobby or something to see if you can enjoy it, like well, something to do with computers, because you like doing things with computers, like why not try working with more with Blender, or try video editing, or music design or something. Because you don't want to be spinning tires once you're out of school. That's for sure. If you have like a technical hobby that you can still enjoy, then at least it'll push you to want to do more, you know? Why the fuck is it telling me that? But I had 2 copper solenoids. Did I drop them somewhere? I'll just make more. Thank you. I have a question for you, Uni, and feel free to tell me off if you don't want to answer. You said you don't plan on doing college. Are you afraid of going to college, or are you just against the idea of it in general? Yeah, I was gonna say, a decade is a long time to take off. Lord knows you might get bored too. After getting a degree, I spent $500,000 to hate my life. Oh no, I totally get it. That's why I think, like, in my opinion, doing the hobby route, or at least learning something new now, will help you out. Because you should always be learning in life, no matter what. If it helps to think about for the future, how I determined what I wanted to do before I went into college is basically what makes me happy that I could do without wanting to ruin things for myself. I know it's a bit... Excuse me, a bit... A little bit out there of a response, but there's a lot of ambiguity, if that makes sense. And life will have a ton of ambiguity. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Basically just think about what you could do that you could still remain happy with. Might go into making card games? Might be interesting. You did do that SCP one for a while. Thank you. Why did I do that? Longest five-letter name. Fuck's sake, Gumbo. That's a terrible joke. But also, I approve. Alright. The final Crash mid-game with some nice people. Aw, I'm glad that they're at least half decent people. It's always funny to me to watch Elohim just completely outstretch one of his back legs like a chicken wing. Final Fire the board game. I mean, shit, if you wanted to try making a board game, go right ahead.
Thank you. Thank you.